Okay, here we go. So what's the secret to this? Oh, alright, so you got the flashy shell guy. I think we're supposed to have him knock into the other guys. Oh no, that's right, you're supposed to kill the guy first, so that he doesn't jump into the shell and then kick it. Oh well. Not a real big deal, just a free life you can get, and as you can see, free lives abound in this game. Alrighty, Red Switch Palace complete.